Well, if you come to the Royal Rumble, you better be ready because you never know what's going to happen. Your music might be hit and you might be sitting front row. You have to get out there. Michelle, what happened?
Look, they hit my music, basically calling me out, right? I've got my little girl next to me and I always tell her, you know, just go for it. You got to stay ready. So I didn't want to let her down. Didn't want to let the fans down. I said, hey, why not? Let's dance.
You got quite the reaction when your music hit. How did that feel for you?
That feels so good. Just to feel the love from the WWE universe. It's literally like nothing else. And I'm so grateful for the fans. They're the ones who got me here and they're the ones that just keep us going.
What does this mean to you to come back and participate in the Women's Royal Rumble match, especially a historic one, the first time a Women's Royal Rumble match is here in San Antonio, Texas?
Yeah, it's awesome. In my home state, I've got family here. They didn't know what was going to happen. So, you know, it's always fun to give them that element of surprise and just to see the smiles on their faces. I mean, it just means the world to me. I love it for myself, but I love it for them just as much.
Michelle, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you.